All right, here we've got a feeder, and looks like the actual wood part is 4 feet wide. And then the length of it is approximately 11 and a half feet long. And it's on steel runners. The height of it's like 31 inches tall to where the eating area would be. You're gonna buy an absolute on Tractor House Auction.